Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to do a vision board. If you guys are new to my channel, welcome. My name is Yesenia. Don't forget to subscribe down below. Also, if you guys like this kind of video, give it a thumbs up. I know you guys are probably thinking, why am I making a vision board right now when it's already March and the year already started? Well, let me tell you guys, it's never too late to make one. I've been wanting to make one since the beginning of the year, but for some reason, life got too busy. And I just didn't have time to make one, so I'm really gonna get into making one. So if you guys want to see how I make my vision board, just keep on. Okay guys, so first what you're gonna need is basically any kind of board. This one is actually from a frame, so that's what goes inside of this frame. You don't have to use the frame, but I saw this frame and I thought it was so cute at Ross, and it was only 10 bucks, so I just got it because I like how it kind of looks like marble on the side. It kind of goes with my room decor, so I like that. And then I also like that it comes with these little things. I don't know what they're called, but basically like you clip on there the pictures that you're going to be placing. And I feel like that's a good idea because mainly I'm going to put the pictures that my main big goals that I want to accomplish this year. They're going to go here and everything else is going to go around. It is kind of small, but I made it work. The second thing you guys need to do, I really recommend this because I feel like if you don't do this step, you might be like, okay, what am I looking for? So basically just in a notebook anywhere, just write down your goals. Everything that you want to accomplish. I didn't write everything here, but everything that you want to accomplish for this year, that way you basically know what you're looking for when you're looking into pictures. And finally, you're going to be printing out pictures of all your goals that you want to accomplish. Bella just wants to come out in the frame. I just can't stop her. I'm working on my floor. So she's just like, I want to be here. Okay, guys, just don't mind her. She's just going to be in the frame. So you just want to print a lot of pictures of all your goals that you want to accomplish this year. So this is what I did, and I basically got all these pictures from Pinterest, or I got some from Google, I got some from Tumblr. So wherever you guys want to look for your pictures, I feel like Pinterest is the best thing to go. I did print out some quotes, that way you know you have something else besides just pictures and something to motivate you. Okay, and then after you print out all your pictures, what I would recommend is basically just kind of like start placing them wherever you think they will look good before actually gluing them together, or before actually like, you know, putting tape. That way you have an idea, okay, does this look good right here? And after you place them wherever you want, I already did this step, so I took them off. So I will recommend that you guys take a picture on your phone, as I did right here, so that way I remember how I basically wanted to place everything and I don't forget. So now remember, these are goals that you really want to accomplish and that you're really going to work hard for them. So don't just put anything on the board. Just mainly look at the goals that you think that you could accomplish, or their goals are like, okay, this is something that I've been really wanting to have. Hopefully it could happen. So for me, this is one of my main goals, which is obviously YouTube, because I mean, this is what I do. And I really want to get to 15k, which I feel like maybe I should be shooting for a bigger number until the end of the year. But I feel since this is my first vision board, I don't want to put like such a big number. And for now, we're going to stay with this. Who knows, maybe at the middle of the year, my goals change and I might change this one to another number. Who knows, but for now, that's what's going to be there. So now another of my main goals for this year is I want to travel. I really, really want to travel. And not just anywhere. I really want to go to New York. So that's why I have a picture of basically the whole view of New York. I always wanted to go to New York. So hopefully this year it happens. And also, like, be really specific with your goals when you're printing out your pictures. Like, don't just print out any random pictures. Like, print out something that you like, okay, that's exactly what I want. For example, I printed out this picture of a Jeep, an actual white with red interior Jeep, because that's the actual dream, that's my dream car that I really want. I don't know if that will happen this year, but that's my dream car. And I printed out a picture that is actually the same color how I want it. Although lately, I've been thinking of just black and red interior, but it doesn't matter. We're gonna keep it as this way for now. So like I said, be really specific. And then over here, I have another picture of something. I am single, guys, so hey, I want to find a boyfriend, but not just any boyfriend. I basically want to have a boyfriend where, you know, you could just chill at home, cuddle, watch movies. So like I said, be really specific with your pictures. Okay guys, so I'm just gonna keep on placing the rest of them and I'll show you guys when everything is done. Okay guys, so my vision board is already done and it looks like this. I don't know if you guys could see it because of my lighting, but this is my vision board. How pretty does that look? It is so freaking pretty. This is gonna look so nice on my wall, and every time I wake up, I'm just gonna be like, how pretty are my goals for this year? Before I share with you guys the rest of my goals for this year, I do want to tell you guys that one of them already got accomplished. And I know probably you guys are like, okay, then why did you still put it on your board? The reason why I still put it on my board is because that's something that I wanted to accomplish since last year. So it's something that when I started this year, I was like, I'm going to get accomplished, I'm going to accomplish it, and I'm going to do it before my birthday. And I actually got it before my birthday. In the bottom right here, right there, and it's the Canon G7, I believe. Yeah, the G7, and it's a vlogging camera, and I am so happy that I got it before my birthday, and that's one of my goals that I already accomplished. But I still wanted to leave it here because it just shows me, I just want to know at the end of the year if I was able to do everything that it says right here. So like I already shared some with you guys, but I wanted to share more with you guys. So basically, some of these goals that I have, they are like realistic, you know, like I could say like, yeah, I could get it. For example, the materialistic things, I feel like that's more easier to get, you know, like my Gucci belt, my Gucci purse. I want a Sigma lens. Let me put it like this. I want a Sigma lens, and I feel like those are things that maybe I could accomplish more, but these over here are the hard ones. So over here I put more like the ones that I'm like, are they gonna happen this year? Maybe not. So I do really want to go to New York, as I mentioned. I hope this year it happens. I'm crossing my fingers that I'm able to travel to New York. You guys see in my back, I have the New York tapestry, and I really, really want to go. I've never been there. And then the other one that I'm like, it might not happen, is the Jeep. I really, really want a Jeep. I want to go back to LA. That's why I have a picture of Venice Boardwalk, because I really want to go back to LA. I love LA. And then over here, like I mentioned, I want a relationship. So hopefully that happens. And then this one is a hard one. I feel like for me, it's kind of hard, because I am so lazy and I don't like to work out, and I love, love eating. But I want to get in shape, and these are two motivation pictures that I just keep on looking. I'm like, that's how I want to get. So I really, really want to get in shape. I also love this quote that I saw on Pinterest. I love what it says. It says, what if you simply devoted this year to loving yourself more? And the reason why I really love what it says is because I feel like sometimes we get so busy trying to please other people, you know, our family, our friends, whoever it is, that we forget about ourselves. And I feel like that happened to me last year. I feel like I just tried to please everyone else than myself. And I guess this year I'm going to be a little bit more selfish and love myself first, and mainly just work on my goals to accomplish them. So I'm super, super excited about this. So hopefully, I do want to share another one. It says, start replacing the words I wish with I will. And this is going to be like the main one for my whole vision board. And I love that, because it's like I'm always saying, oh, I wish I had this. Oh, I wish I could be like fit, you know? And it's like, no, stop saying you wish. Just do it. So that's basically my motivation for me for this year. I hope you guys feel a little bit more motivated about this year, you know. It is March, but it's still the beginning of the year, so let's get this year started the right way. Let's not forget our goals that we had at the beginning of the year. Let's accomplish them and come back at the end of the year and be like, yeah, I did this, 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 and this, and that. And that's what I want to do. So I'm going to be doing a video at the end of the year, and I'm going to show you guys if I was able to accomplish my goals. So
hopefully, like I said, the universe is listening and it's gonna help me make them come true. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, my loves.